But this is real life. So instead, f*** this movie!